There are men who are into your life. Sometimes, you know, they have not engaged you. They have not approached you for marriage. But they are just chinkomining you, following you here and there like monitoring spirit. They will not talk to you, and they will not allow other men outside to talk to you. But they will catch you by their association. And people who see that there is a man in your life, they begin to stay away from you. I don't know if you understand what I'm saying.
Right on, sir.
The same thing is applicable again. There are women who moves around you. They ghost run anywhere you go. But they are not ready to marry you. But by the association in following you here and there, other girls who see that there is a guy in your life following you here and there like a monitoring spirit, they begin to do what? They begin to push back, they begin to withdraw. I don't know if you understand what I'm saying.
Yes, sir.
That was the case. You know, that was not a bad day
at all.
But something happened. She did not even believe that the man they were praying for, which was Peter, could come out so easily. I pray for you. All your delayed prayer, all the delayed prayer you have been praying from January up to this very moment, this is the hour. This is the season. Receive answer in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I shall receive answer in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The Bible says, all that the canker wall, all that the palm wall, all that the caterpillar, all that the locust has eaten, is the sign for restoration. Receive your restoration in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Oh my God, I shall receive restoration in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I shall receive restoration in the name of Jesus Christ. Anywhere they tie your destiny, I lose it in the name of Jesus Christ. I lose it in the name of Jesus Christ. Anywhere they tie your children, I lose them in the name of Jesus Christ. Anywhere they tie your business, I lose it in the name of Jesus Christ. You shall flourish after today. Let me hear somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.